How to convert EPS to SVG. We'll show you how to convert an EPS file to an SVG file. Encapsulated PostScript, or EPS, is a vector picture format used to store illustrations, designs, layouts, text, and other graphic material. Similar to XML, SVG, which stands for Scalable Vector Drawings, is a two-dimensional graphic file format for vector graphics. You might want to convert your vector artwork from EPS to SVG because SVG is a more popular format. You can convert EPS to SVG for free online using Convertio. It essentially functions as a free online application that converts many file types, including typeface, ebook, presentation, audio, video, and image formats. Your EPS files can be imported into it for conversion to SVG format. In addition, you may convert EPS to a wide range of other image formats, including PSD, WEP, PNG, JPEG, and more. You can try the following procedures to use it to convert EPS to SVG. First, just use your web browser to go to its website. Select your EPS image sources now from your local computer, a URL, Google Drive, or Dropbox. Next, choose SVG as the target format. To begin the conversion of EPS to SVG, click the Convert button. You can download the finished SVG files to your PC after the conversion procedure is complete. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.